upon his back, so too has Scott Sterling bore this team upon his face.
Yale has come back from the brink and is looking to put this one into the history books.